Y hoy yo quiero decir también, ella es un ángel en la ciudad de Los Ángeles. Una representación de nuestro
First of all, Selma, I apologize for not dressing more elegantly. But as you know, Friday is laundry day in the Sandler household. Own wallet. Saw the price tags and ran the fuck out. Thank you. She acts better than all of us. She dresses better than all of us. She speaks three more languages than most of us. French, Spanish, and English-ish.
I remember the studio saying to me many times, why don't you go back to do telenovelas? You'll never find a job here. And of course, this night I almost got killed. So I said, nobody wants me here. They want me in my country. But I stayed. And these fans have stayed with me for 37 years. Well, not all of you. And in the times of hardship, they gave me the courage, the few lines of encouragement.
To be here tonight, to be here with my family, it means so much more because I get this, but I get it at a great time in my life with a lot of friends that I have made throughout my career. My parents are still alive and healthy, so they get to see it. And the amount of fans, it's very moving to me that so many people came. And so it's a very special night.
Elle fait tellement de choses, on la voit bien sûr sur les écrans, mais tout ce qu'elle fait derrière l'écran, toujours dans ce métier, mais aussi pour sa famille, pour tout le monde, pour les femmes en particulier. Elle mérite tellement, tellement ça, et plus.
Je suis très fière aussi parce que quand je pense que l'étoile va être là pour tout le monde, et genre pour forever, c'est très cool que tout le monde va voir ça et va penser « Ah ouais, c'est Salma Hayek. »
Ah ouais, c'est ma mère.
Ouais, c'est ma mère. Non, mais...